What's up, guys? Hope today finds you well. We are headed back out to the trail, chainsaw in hand, to fix a few things and possibly hit it with the motorcycle this afternoon. It's a beautiful day. It's a little cool, but hopefully the trail has dried out enough. Let's go. All we got to do today is clear out two fallen trees, I think. Open that line up, fix that big down tree that's been giving me a fit to cross, and that should be it. Widowmaker. Doesn't want to go. So it ain't gonna break off. That's one thing about cutting trail this time of year. You come through, you cut it, you think you got it wide enough, and a week later, you got all these limbs growing back into your line of sight. The reason I cut those up is I might use those over at that big log. Now I'd say this line's open. Take a break here, get some water. Getting work done today. Actually, I think the last place I've got is that big log. So I'm gonna go look at that, I'll be right back. I'm gonna leave you here because I might have to come back and get those logs that I cut for the big log. In fact, I know that I will. In fact, I'm gonna carry one over there now. I'm actually gonna carry both. That's done. Give me some more water. Oh. Man, it's a beautiful day. Listen how quiet it is. All right, let's go fix this big log. All right, much more better. Ended up using everything I cut and stacked up right there, so rideable on everything now. Awesome. All right, rest up a bit, and then the camera battery died on me. So the trail was still a bit muddy, so I didn't ride on it. We're gonna have a couple of days of nice weather, so I'm gonna give it a day or two to dry out, and then maybe hit it with the motorcycle one day after work this week. But I'll let you know and take you with me. Guys, have a great day. Thanks for watching. Comments, questions, you know what to do. I'll talk to you later. Sunday, stretching up, reaching high, leaving my Monday world.